Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to take care of this nasty little Sephiroth that is always bothering you. First of all, you guys are going to have the following things. If you go under your abilities, it's always good to have second chance, which will keep you at 1 HP. Obviously, you want to have Leaf Bracer. This is like the most ultimate thing that you could have in order to take him down. So yeah, we're going to try to take him down right now. I'm going to talk to Phil. I'm going to go to Platinum Cup. Now, obviously, I'm level 100, so it's kind of a little bit easier for me than it would be for you guys, so don't think that you can just take them out like me. Alright, here we go. First thing you want to do is air with them. Don't be afraid of him, just because he's, you know, suffering or whatever. Remember, guys, you want to have
that's the power of the Keyblade.
Leaf Bracer for sure. And what did I say? And one more time, I think it is. I checked right now, sorry. You want to have Leaf Bracer, guys, and second chance. That's right. The reason why I get second chance and one more time confused is because one more time is in Kingdom Hearts 2 and Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep. So, I mean, they go hand in hand. They're really good. So, yeah, guys, if you like what you see here and this helped you out in any way, shape, or form, please make sure to leave me a like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. So, yeah, remember, guys, no matter how hard it gets, you gotta stay happy.